we'll start about here. When we last left Halo in my Halo 4 Let's Play, I will link to that on the first episode of Let's Play. We had... Let's keep it on normal. Do I need to just start in hub while... Yep, I think I have to do here to turn on subtitles. Okay, so I'll set subtitles while I give the previously on. We last left off. Cortana was dead. Was missing, presumed deceased. Our Master Chief had returned to the world after a long time of absence, or after being lost in space, and the precursors, long thought completely extinct, were back. And a sect of the Covenant had started to worship them, like they do. Let's do normal. So here we begin.
Spartan Locke. I have spent enough years with Oni to know the truth.
Cortana!
Once this is over, after all I have done, they'll order you to kill us both.
I mean, I will say, the original Spartan program is pretty monstrous, and under most considerations, it would probably be considered a war crime. That said, on the other hand, there is, with some of the expanded fiction, a definite degree of the Karen Travis.
Fire Team Osiris, over the last 72 hours, 5 colonies have experienced identical events. Massive destruction, Forerunner in origin. And Dr. Catherine Elizabeth Halsey has managed to contact us.
Hey, Nathan Villian. Attacks.
Halsey is currently in Covenant custody on the surface of Kamchatka. Your mission is to insert behind enemy lines, retrieve Halsey, and bring her back to Infinity. Be advised, Dr. Halsey is accompanied by Covenant Supreme Leader Jewel Mdama. If you have the opportunity...
Understood, Commander.
Good luck, Spartan Locke. Infinity out.
Tracking gear online?
Affirmative. Say, before we make this jump, anybody want to say a few words?
I figure if God can hear how scared I am, so can everyone else. Locke, you buying first drink when we're done?
You ask, you buy.
Fire Team Osiris, the light is green.
I do appreciate the fact that we're not playing, you know, at first playing Master Chief. I'm just checking on this camera to see whether I actually need to turn off the webcam, if the webcam gets in the way.
Comm check.
Comm's working fine, Lob.
Copy that, Tanaka. Spartan Buck, online and ready.
Spark Veil, online.
Weapons free.
Contact!
When do I get to play this? Unless I get to pick who I get to play as, and this is to kind of show off what their class abilities are before you get a like a cutscene to select which Spartan you want to play. Which is pretty cool. Probably go through your Buck or Tanaka. Like, this feels like we should be leading into, like, a group shot with, like, each of them in a circle, and you get to pick who you play at.
Incoming.
We could have taken them.
Let's move. Vale, keep an ear on comms.
Affirmative.
Buck, Tanaka, full security.
On it.
Oh, I haven't played a Halo game in forever. Energy sword. Crouch. Actually, let me check to make sure they haven't changed the grenade on me. Because I've done that before. Okay, melee, Spartan charge, and is that trigger orders, which grenades, which button is actually throw the grenade? Ah, that trigger. Okay.
Push up.
Going now.
I'm here.
Halsey and Indama hold up inside a Forerunner structure ahead. That's our target.
So Halsey called us?
She said there was something big happening, and gave Captain Lasky coordinates to find it.
It must be something big.
One hell of a trap. Halsey and Jewel aren't just gonna wait around for us. Maybe we should get a move on.
Contact.
Oh, Forerunners! Right, ooh, that's a lot of damage to real fast. Okay, I like the highlight weapons you can pick up around here. I'm running low on covenant on my gear.
Forerunner soldiers up the cliffs. Get after them.
Defeated humans once.
soldiers just teleported through that ice wall.
All right. Okay, that's cool. This kitty.
Prometheus, all sides.
Push right up the middle. That would be rough. Might want to consider flanking.
Yep, think about it.
Move smart. Fire with a purpose.
Okay, so flanking this way actually works. Okay. That's a big gun. Okay, that's really nice.
Come up. Thanks.
Oh, it's a homing shot. Okay, I like that. Got him. Good. So we get over there from over here. Okay. Oh, I like playing the sniper class. That's you. Teleporting jackasses.
Door is sealed tight.
Forerunner security station must be in lockdown.
Any way to lift it?
The Artemis can analyze Forerunner systems. Might be a way to override this door.
This Artemis thing, one of your old Oni toys?
Similar. I convinced Commander Palmer to outfit us with prototypes.
All right then. Oh, what am I doing here? Aha.
See anything on the Artemis?
Let's see. This should do it.
There we go.
Is open.
The Artemis did the trick. Rock, listen to this. They are assaulting the back of the temple, bringing the Kraken.
That's not good.
Kraken sighted.
Hold position. Buy more time. Jules getting desperate. How'd you learn to speak Sangheili, Vale? When I was a kid, I was stuck on a diplomatic shuttle adrift in deep space for 6 months. My options were be real bored or spend the time getting smart.
Hey, Intel, nice. Nice if you subtitled this.
But what could she think to find?
Uba, Halsey is just ahead. Our destination is on the other side of this battlefield. Watch out for the Kraken. The Covenant are trying to use it to break the Promethean lines.
I'd rather not get stuck between them.
All right, headshot, nice. Oh, that works too. Thank you, gentlemen. Actually, that's rude of me to assume. high ground here. Who are big and scary. Working on it. Two of you back there. Trying to get blown up. Both sentry guns out of commission. Missed. Okay, that's actually pretty context-based. That's pretty cool.
Area's clear.
Halsey and Abdama are somewhere inside that structure. We do this right, we bring our target home, and the Covenant in one move.
Alright, give me a second.
Must have dealt a blow to Abdama's authority when the Prometheans turned on him.
Excuse me a moment. Change my battery. Those rechargeable units, which is nice. Charging. Put that in right. All right. Back to work.
Game follower styling himself as a forerunner prophet.
Jule Mdama is an opportunist, not a leader. It was only a matter of time until his version of the Covenant started to break.
Well, it could stand to break a little faster if you ask me.
We're close to Halsey's position.
They're going to charge!
Nice!
The new kind, too. Like they reported on Ovan.
Concentrate fire on the broken armor.
Ah, crap.
Don't let them through the holes. We need her alive.
Oh, hey, come on. It's a good Buckley. Thank you, Nathan.
Thanks, Spartan. Systems fail.
Use a hand here. I'm an atom lock.
I'm up. Thanks.
Watch it, Lock.
He was right there. Knight's down.
Eliminate that knight.
The glowing area, it's vulnerable. Shoot there.
Another one. Got him.
All right. Danger is clear.
We move on Halsey and Jewel.
One of the pulse detects any. Any collectibles? Apparently not. Yeah, definitely not, because there's one over here. And it didn't see it.
All of the readings I would expect from a forerunner structure of this scale are erratic at best. I'm beginning to wonder if the signal is in fact bouncing off these locations, as I theorized, or if she is trying to access them directly.
She? I'm just curious. Let me check something. Mission Intel. Do we have transcriptions?
The signal is consistent with previous. I hesitate to call them messages. That implies communication. This is more like echolocation. A signal bouncing off Forerunner objects. Mapping. Searching for something.
Huh. Okay.
To discuss the finer points of casual reconciliation?
Or human sarcasm.
So you have learned something from me, Jewel.
You claim to be able to access...
And I can. However, I did not claim to be able to access it instantaneously.
No time to dither. You will also accordingly respect the fitting of the Didact's hand.
Seems your fingers are an open rebellion, Han.
Enough!
Okay, I appreciate this.
Hey, good looking.
Eyes on target. This location does not serve my needs. When she makes another transmission, I must triangulate.
I tire of this, Doctor. You have been chasing shadows for weeks to no avail.
I
demonstration of the Covenant. Well, hey, there was an entire army in front of me. Making it in 30 minutes is a pretty good time, all things considered.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.